My name is Koichi Sugiyama. I'm teaching Global Human Resource Management in Doshisha University. You will not need any kind of knowledge about human resource management before my class. I hope you can share your experience in your country and your culture and your people's behavior. Those must be shared with your classmates. That is very much valuable to think about global human resource management. You can learn about the essential parts of the human resource management as well as global human resource management structure. That is one. For example, assessment or promotion, compensation, evaluation, and so on. And also, you may learn that's a theoretical aspect of the global human resource management, parent country, the host country, and the third country, and so on. These structures are mixed. It's a very basic idea of the system of human resource management. Those you can learn that. At the same time, not just by the textbook, you also learn about some practical aspect of the real world of human resource management in the global company. We have individual report. That's a short report. You read the short case and write at a very small one, a small report to me. It will not take long hours for you. And based on that individual report, we also have that the group discussion. When you join the society as a businessman, it is very important to be flexible. You do not have to stick to your past experiences or your common senses, because you will meet that the global people, they have the different backgrounds. Even among those people, you must be very flexible and friendly and open heart. That is a very important factor of your success. Well, as you know, Kyoto is one of the oldest and famous city in the world. At the same time, Kyoto is very close to the biggest business area in Japan. You can enjoy both business and history or the culture of Japan. That is one big reason. At the same time, Doshisha is very famous and have a long history. Please try your preliminary interview and get into the professors of Doshisha.